Hey guys, this is part two of 75-year-old Michael's case where he fell off a ladder, bumped his head against the wall, gave himself a concussion at home. He has diabetes, has headaches all the time, and constipation. Here he's showing that he has neck pain. Here he's showing that he has tinnitus. Here he's showing his shuffling feet ever since the accident. Here he has neuropathies in his fingers. We took a ton of x-rays, showed tons of arthritis, and all sorts of other problems. We adjusted him.
Oh!